Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to do this look. It's a very simple look. I will be using the Jeffree Star Bloodlust palette. I absolutely love the colors in this palette. I love the color story. And everything I will be using today is going to be in the description box down below. So let's get started. Alright, so right here, I'm just going to wipe off my face using just a plain old baby wipe. And now I'm just taking out my nose ring because sometimes it's a little hard for me to do my makeup when I have my nose ring in. And I'm going to be using the Aveeno Baby Lotion. I like this because it's not too harsh on my face and it still keeps me hydrated. So now I'm going to be using the Maybelline Baby Skin. This is an instant pore eraser. So here I'm going to be going in with the Maybelline Eye Studio in the color black. And I'm also going to use my Morphe X Jeffree Star 7 brush. And I like this brush because I love the end of it. It gets a really sharp point. And right now I'm just cleaning up the end of the brush a little bit just so I can get that really sharp point. She's got class and style, street knowledge by the pound, yeah. Baby never act wild, very low key on the profile. So here I'm just cleaning at the end and around my eyebrows just to clean up any like excess product that I may have put on. Here I'm going to be going in with my CoverGirl True Blend Undercover Concealer in the color bronze. And I'm just going to put a little bit on my eyelids, not too much, and some underneath my eye just to cover any like dark circles that I have. And I'm going to be using this small red blending sponge. It's from the Morphe X Coca-Cola collection. And I did wet this prior to using it just so that it expands and it's a little bit softer.
A few moments later.
So here I'm going to be using my Morphe X Coca-Cola large blending brush. It's very soft on the ends and I'm going to go in using the shade Royal Pain. And here I'm just taking it on my lid and in that crease. Kind of this is going to be the base and a good transition color for our look today. And I'm just going to be blending it into more of a cat eye. So right now I'm going to be using my JS6 brush and I'm going in with the shade High King. I'm just going to take that into the corners of my eye and working it into the crease, going along with that cat eye shape. Now I'm going to be going in with that same brush and I'm going to be using the shade Vivid Mood. And I'm going to take that just inside of the outer corner, working it into the color High King and putting it into my crease also. Okay, so now I'm going in with my small blending brush from the Coca-Cola X Morphe set. I'm going to be using the color Deviant, which is that light lilac color. And I'm going to work this onto my eyelids so that it is blended into the color Vivid Moon and High King. And now I'm going to be using my JS10 brush, and I'm going to pack that color Deviant all over my eyelids. So now I'm using the small blending brush from the Coca-Cola set. And I'm going back and forth between High King and Vivid Moon just to blend everything out. So now I'm going to be taking the large packer brush from the Cola X Morphe set, and I'm going in with that color Beauty Sleep. This is a beautiful like pink shimmery color, and it almost has like a gold reflex, and I'm going to just pack that all over my lids. And if you want a more vivid color, then I suggest you spray your brush with any kind of setting spray. I just use the NYX Bare With Me Prime Set and Refresh Spray, and you spray that onto your brush and it definitely packs on that color. So now I'm using the JS13 brush, and I'm going to go in with two colors. I'm going to go in with the color Blood Queen, which is that vibrant purple color. And also I'm going in with Dungeon, which is almost like an eggplant color. And Dungeon I'm going to be using on the outer corners of my bottom eyelash. And I'm going to be using Blood Queen on the inner corners. I trample it, nigga. Somebody better answer this, nigga. If you ain't never heard of me, I'm about to show you what the motherfucking anthem is, nigga. Diamonds and treasure, that don't bring me no pleasure. Every day I just wake up saying I could do better. Trying to find me a girl to put her hands in the holes of my sweat. So here I'm going in with my e.l.f. liquid liner, and I'm just going to line my upper lashes. And here I just put on one of my lashes so that I can show you a little tip or trick that I do to put on my lashes very fast. I'm going to be using the Kiss lashes in Lively, and I'm also going to be using their non-latex black glue. I'm also going to need a e.l.f. angled eyeliner brush. So here I'm just putting a little bit of that glue onto the brush. And you're just going to put it on your lash line as you would any kind of liquid eyeliner. I can't put my life inside a pencil when it's something I'd rather not pretend to. Be able to do when an eight full of shrooms can paint. When I paint, when the bass goes boom and the lights go low. When they call it magic like I'm rocking a cape. Then here I'm just putting the glue onto my lash strips. But I feel like I'm radio acting. Here I had a little problem because some of the glue got onto my tweezers. So you just want to adjust them. And I say that little tip or trick, I'm so glad I learned it, because it makes putting on my lashes so much easier. So now I'm going to go over it all with the Maybelline Waterproof Ultra Liner in the color black. And I'm just going to set my eyes with the NYX Bare With Me Setter. And let that dry. So now it's time for foundation. I use the NYX Total Control Foundation in the color Cappuccino. This is a very buildable foundation. You can either do a sheer coverage or you can go full coverage with this. Here I'm going to be using a large red sponge from the Coca-Cola. And I'm just going to blend that all over.
1 hour later.
So now I'm going back in with the CoverGirl True Blend Concealer. And I'm just going to go right underneath my eyes, just put a little bit there. And I also like to put it around my smile lines because I get a little bit of darkness there. I'm using the red blending sponge again and blend that out.
Meanwhile,
so after it's all blended, I'm going to go in with just another blending sponge just to make sure it's all blended out properly. So now I'm going to go in with my small black blending sponge, and I'm going to be using the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the color 322, which is warm honey. I like to put that just in the inner corners as a brightener. And now I'm going to be using the LA Colors contour palette, and I'm going to be using that brown, dark brown color to contour my nose and my cheeks.
2 hours later.
So now I just use some of the blush from the LA Color blush kit. Now it's on to highlighter. I like to use the color Wet Jewel from the Bloodlust palette because it is so, it looks like wet jewels just on your face. Like, the name says it all. And I like to put that just underneath my brow bone and right on the top of my cheeks. So now I'm going to be going in with the Coca-Cola lip gloss in the color Overflow. And then, after all that's done, I like to set it all. I did use the NYX, but then I switched over to the Morphe Jeffree Star Starberry Mist and Refresh. Okay, so here's the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You can subscribe to my channel down below. Make sure you leave a like and a comment. You can also follow me on Instagram at Lexi_MUA_21. And also follow me on my Facebook page at LexiNUA. Bye, guys.